Hi, so this is Sister Gabriella, and this is my video diary. Oh, what a day today. A lot of physical health issues happening to really slow me down today. Fell asleep during my AA meeting. A lot of asthma today, a lot of coughing, age. But I was also dealing with bills, right? And, I'm just broke. I'm broke. And I'm in debt. And I don't know. All my payments this month. And a charge card payment's gonna have to fall by the wayside. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But anyway, that's how it is. Spiritually struggling. I'm struggling with, so many things, like, thoughts of wanting to end my life, because things are bad and financially, and I don't like to be in this kind of position, and I am reaching out for the Father and for Christ and for the Holy Spirit to fill me with love. Just patience. That's what I need now. I need to wait for God to help, to tell me which way to go now. What to do. Yeah, so that's my day. Bless you all. And in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen.